What's up, guys? Welcome back to Ralph and Tyler. Today's video is gonna be short but sweet. So as you guys can see, we're back down here at Big Walker's Creek, and well, we're gonna be only after one train today. We was gonna be going after our 64D yesterday. Wait, I told y'all yesterday's video. Yesterday's video. That 64D had Lehigh Valley coming on. No, I didn't tell y'all. Yeah, it should be getting close. But we sadly missed that because I came at 1 a.m. So, today we're going to be chasing, I don't know, 45J. We're going to see it here, but it's an empty grainer heading to somewhere in Indiana. It has an ace up front, and it has an AC44 C6M. 4004, one of the bonnets. We saw 4002 leading on 29C yesterday. We're going to see 4004 trailing second on 45J today. So it's going to be coming around this corner. We might chase it. I don't know. But yeah, here comes 45J. We should begin here now. Thank you.